Hey, IPA of Oklahoma. Chase Parsons here with the Oklahoma City Dream Center, and we are just wanting to take a moment and send you this message of a huge thank you for all that you guys did financially and even with your time and serving through last year, 2020. Through all the different opportunities that we had going through the pandemic and serving people, whether it was hunger relief or adopt a block or whatever we had going on, you guys were a huge part of helping us continue to fill needs and heal hurts through last year. And we hope to see more of that going into this year, 2021. But just to kind of give you a context. So right here, I have some numbers to help convey what type of impact and how big of an impact you guys helped us make last year in all of our programs that you helped volunteer and also through your monetary donations helped us make dreams come true here in Southwest Oklahoma City. So here we go. Hunger relief. You guys were hugely beneficial to us. So we have our weekly emergency food giveaways, and combined with our Super Saturday monthly giveaways, we served a total number of families of over 2,000. That is a total number of individuals of over 7,000 that were served with much needed hunger relief and food supplies and basic needs during this crazy year we just went through. Our clothing closet that we were finally able to, towards the middle part of the year and on, get back in and open up once a week. Even just with being open once a week, we were able to serve over 550 families. That's over 2,300 individuals. With that, with those individuals, we gave away over 13,100 articles of clothing and over 5,200 household and miscellaneous items that people were able to add to their homes that they needed, and some of which had nothing in their homes. So that's a huge need filled. Our DC Living program for men, that is transitional of guys coming out of rehab or prison. We were able to serve over 20 men last year through all the craziness. Now, this is some of my favorite stuff, the holidays. We got into the holidays. Some people thought that this was going to be the worst holiday year ever. And because of what we were able to do with partners like you, here's what we were able to do. Our 2020 Christmas in the Hood block party that we had. We had over 650 adults and children impacted. For our 2020 Christmas child sponsorships, where we were able to sponsor kids for Christmas and make sure that they were going to have a Christmas at all, we were able to do over 110 kids. And on top of that, we had an unexpected donation of brand new bought toys that we were able to do an unexpected Christmas toy giveaway store right before Christmas that helped us impact over 180 more kids. So if you aren't giving yourself a high five, pushing over the person right beside you, somebody needs to check your pulse and make sure you're alive, because that's amazing, and we're excited about what we're going to be able to do even next year with partners like you. So with all of that said, thank you so much for being incredible, amazing, and impactful. We cannot do it without partners like you. So we're looking forward to what we can do together in 2021. Thank you so much.